Hello everyone, good morning. Today we'll discuss the ruptured spleen topic, which is an important concept in the case of surgery. It will be the final year subject. It is a medical emergency condition. Actually, spleen is a delicate organ situated in the left side in below the rib cage near the stomach. Splenic capsule is present around the spleen to protect it from the injury. Next, ruptured spleen is the topic of what we discuss today. Ruptured spleen is an emergency condition that occurs when a capsule covering the spleen is broken and open. Then the splenic contents may come out into the external area and the condition is considered as the ruptured spleen. Now, the causes of the ruptured spleen: trauma, direct blow, injury due to sports, penetrating injuries, iatrogenic causes like shock, etc. Pain referred to the left shoulder is seen. Kerr's sign is its name. Symptoms of the ruptured spleen were anemia, abdominal pain, blurred vision, fainting, lightheadedness, confusion, shock, anxiety, and malaria may seen as the blood count is decreased here. RBC count is decreased. Next, diagnosis. Distension of abdomen, CT, FAST means focused abdominal sonographic technique, peritoneal lavage, complete blood count, MRI. The treatment given in the case of ruptured spleen is laparotomy and splenectomy. In splenectomy, antibiotics is given. Okay, if it asks for 5 marks or 10 marks, we have to write what is the introduction of the spleen. Spleen is a delicate left side situated organ below the rib cage near the stomach. Splenic capsule is the structure which protects the spleen from injury. Ruptured spleen is an emergency condition that occurs when the capsule covering the spleen is broken and open. Next, what are the causes of ruptured spleen? Trauma, direct blow, injury due to sports, penetrating injuries, iatrogenic causes such as shock. Pain will be radiated to the left shoulder here. Next, symptoms seen in ruptured spleen were malaria, anemia, abdominal pain, blurred vision, lightheadedness, fainting, shock, anxiety, and confusion. Next, diagnosis of ruptured spleen is through distension of abdomen is seen, CT, focused abdominal sonographic technique, FAST, and peritoneal lavage, complete blood count, CBC, and MRI will be done to diagnose the ruptured spleen. Next, in the treatment, laparotomy and splenectomy is done. Splenectomy, here in it, antibiotics is given. In the case of any trauma or injury, while in accident cases, if there is a suspected case of a ruptured spleen, then we have to do these tests for the diagnosis whether there is a ruptured spleen is present or not. Okay. Next, if it is asked in examination purpose, introduction, write about the splenic capsule. Next, ruptured spleen, what is its condition, emergency condition? What are the causes cause ruptured spleen? What are the symptoms which causes due to ruptured spleen? And what are the diagnostic tests for the diagnosis of this ruptured spleen? And what is the treatment we'll give for the ruptured spleen? Okay, in the next videos, we'll discuss the further topics. Like, share and subscribe to our channel. If you want any topics means comment them in the comment section. We'll discuss in the next videos. Thank you.